vet du hvordan vi skulle gjøre greien, var det det?
Ja, det var det. Vær så god, go for it.
German Civil War ends. The Civil War that has wrecked Germany has now come to an end. The fighting was extraordinarily intense with fanatical resistance by the Nazis, causing devastation on the scale reminiscent of the Great War. It appears Hitler is dead, and the Nazi leadership imprisoned or executed. The provisional government has now announced that it is necessary to secure their hold over the stake and ensure the return of stability to the nation, before there can be any thought of embarking on a process of constitutional reforms. Let us hope the new regime is more accommodating.
Yas.
Yas! Long live the Kaiser!
Yas!
Yeah.
I haven't approved this.
Do it, Kristoffer!
Christ.
In today's news, Wilhelm II returned to the German Empire. In a surprise announcement yesterday morning, the German government officially lifted the exile of Wilhelm II. Later in the day, the old Kaiser, Molterkade, passed through the Dutch-German border, and upon his return to Berlin, he was ceremoniously reinstated as Kaiser of the German Empire. The Kaiser has already vowed to see Germany return to its old greatness, but it remains to see which direction the nation will take with its diplomacy. A return to the start of the century? More news sometime. Earlier today, Italy and Nation Francais issued a joint statement that the latter has now been formally granted membership status of the Novus Imperium Romanum. Whether his partnership will be used for offensive or defensive purposes remains to be seen, but undoubtedly extensive joint military planning is already underway. We are stronger together!
Bergen!
Hei, Anders. Bergen. Anders, save us from this. Anders, get in the game. Vær så snill, Anders.